All right, we're here with senior linebacker Zach Heller shortly after our 24-7 win over Brown. Zach, just talk a little bit about the game today.
I think the defense came out, pitched a shutout. It was the exception of that 7 points. We played well. Offense was running the ball up and down the field. We're kind of scoring at will for a little bit. We lost one in the end zone. We feel like it should have been probably about 31-0, maybe if not even more. So I think overall, just great team effort, and going to Princeton next week.
Like you said, another shutout for the defense. Second year in a row, Brown hasn't scored an offensive touchdown on you. What's the secret for you guys against this team?
We just try to limit the big play and just be as prepared as possible. They throw a lot of stuff at us, but I feel like we have the best coaches, the best players, and we just do what we got to do out there every play and just never let up the big play.
And talk about the importance of this game. Now you guys are the only undefeated team left.
Yeah. Like what Coach was saying is it's just all about, controlling your own destiny and not having to wish for other people to make, to lose so you can get the championship. So now, we got a big game against Princeton next week, then Harvard, and then Cornell on the road. So it's just one more step, to getting that another Ivy League title.